My name is Landon Beachy, and I'm a process engineer at Aerobotix. Today we're going to be talking about the FerRobotix ATK, Active Taping Kit. So we've used the ATK to create different masking layups to go onto aircraft. Some of those masking layups have step back masking where it offsets the tape every time it lays down, or they'll have curvature to them, and the FerRobotix ATK is able to handle anything that the robot can do. The big advantage of using the ATK combined with the robotic system is that very repeatable and fast. There have been times when I've been at customer sites watching them do some manual masking, and it drove me crazy to watch them go through this tedious task over and over, and still at the end have it not be as accurate as if a robot had done it. Because the contact flange gives it flexibility needed while also being very repeatable and accurate. What's great about the ATK is that it can tape in any orientation. I've seen it go on curved surfaces, tape on flat surfaces, even tape upside down on a curved surface. And really it's limited by the capabilities of the robot. With a six-axis robot, it can reach any orientation, any location within the robot arm's reach. The FerRobotix ATK has a stroke of 36 millimeters. So even if the robotic path is off from the surface by a little bit, it has some forgiveness in it, which helps to maintain a constant force as it's applying tape. But it can also dynamically change how it's applying that force.